Shabba! Let's do this. So I'm gonna try to do this without using any continues. I'm gonna attempt to, let's see, disable. Gotcha. So let you know, just because the game is in hard mode, I probably won't be talking much or be cracking as many jokes as I used to, because hey man, you gotta be focusing. And it's on hard mode. For those who say like, "Oh, you go hard mode," like this is like my third day playing, so.
Target spotted.
I'm familiar with the Chaos series, but you know.
This should be quick.
This one's different.
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Alright, next victim, please. Next victim. That was a sloppy match, like, for real, for real. Yo, do they have wake-ups in this game? Let me know if y'all know in the comment section if they have wake-ups in this game. I think she has one. Rising Knee or Knee Buster.
You'll make a fine specimen.
This dude don't even look like a Killer Instinct character. He look like a rejected Tekken character. Okay. messed that one up. Bro? Yo, it may like sound like I was spamming my buttons because I was trying to get that ultra the world. Sometimes it don't want to work. Sometimes these movesets do not want to work. It is not me. I've been playing fighting games for like a while, man. I may need a fighting stick or something if I'm going to play this on the regular. Like I said, I'm hooked on this game. I've been playing this for hours and hours a day. I don't know how serious I'm going to be about this game. See, look at it. Look, I'm messing up. I'm just touching stuff. I don't know how serious I'm gonna be about this game before I invest in like a fighting stick or something. I got hit with the other hit, man. Is he gonna sit here to the time run out? What are we gonna do, man? What are we gonna do? Man, the ultra don't want to work sometimes. That's why I be spamming the ultra, man. This is exactly what I be talking about. This is what I be talking about, man. Fight on.
I would not want to be you today.
I want to be your mom today. Oh wait, why would I be his mom? I want to be your dad. What? What is this? Wait, it's getting kind of weird. Let me shut up. Let me just play the game. Shaba!
Step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Awesome victory. Kino, Orchid is my favorite Killer Instinct character since the original KI. Except for in Killer Instinct Gold, they messed her up. They made her moves all awkward and stuff, so I had to main with Cyberwolf in Killer Instinct 2. It looked like they fixed her. It looked like they went back to like the original Killer Instinct mixed with like the second one. It's more of the original one than the second one, the way this game is playing, so. Killing it off me, man. Oh, that was stupid. Why did I do that? Oh my god, I got so nervous! I thought I was gonna mess that one up! I got so nervous! I got so nervous! I thought I was gonna screw that one up! Oh my god, look at this! Not so long for my if and winning streak.
Yeah.
I'll take it. Shoot.
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech. One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Buttons are so awkward. I keep hitting screenshots.
Supreme victory.
Well, guys, this is it because I would have did a perfect run if it wasn't for that meddling woman, that spider lady, and her freaking pet spider ruining my streak. They said you only worked an arm. They said, sorry man, you only worked an arm in this mural. What is this? What is this? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, come on, stop, match content IT. Okay, it's match content ID music. I'm Alright guys, I'm out this video, so yeah, I'll catch y'all in the next video, so yeah, shabba!